Fetty on Fetty, I pop the confetti. I know I'm just setting, I think that I'm ready. Fuck with me, Betty, come fuck with me heavy. My life is a movie, so fast to the end.
Okay, well, today's August 21st. If you guys follow anything about Princeton, I'm sure you know what that means. I mean, that today is move-in day. Okay, so right now I'm walking to the Lewis Art Center to check in. I get my prox here, which is what we call our ID card. So, yeah. Alright, so we finished checking in. I'm here with my man Kevin Go and Daniel, but he's too tall, you can't see him. Yo, what's up, Vince?
Goody.
I don't think I'm ready, no, not for that jelly, my honey, like Winnie the Pooh. That strawberry got me very temporarily out of order in a booth. I don't got nothing to do, feel like I'm stuck in a loop. What's in your fridge? You ain't got water. Okay, then.
All right, yo, this is my roommate Ethan. Yeah,
what's up?
Yeah, he's from. Yeah, Ethan's from New Jersey. I don't know what to say. That's fine.
I'm pitiful, having trouble with all my syllables. Yeah, I love you, but I'm so miserable. Ooh,
range I keep on. All right, so this is my other roommate, Aiden.
Hi, Aiden.
Yeah, he's from Milwaukee. So yeah, two of my roommates are here now. We're still waiting for our last one.
Range I keep falling. My umbrella is garbage.
It's like 12 something. One of my friends is almost here. I'm gonna grab her and a coffee.
Stuck in an apartment. I'm not that important, but don't fuck with me, darling. Rain keep falling, I beg your pardon, but you're just like poison, so don't fuck with me.
All right, so this is my last roommate, Wilbert.
What's up?
Like the queen of Zamunda, should have treated you like Freddy Krueger. I need blessings and hallelujah.
Oh my god. Guys, this is my friend Pia. This is Pia.
Why are you crouching?
I have to. Like, what? All right.
My man's deaf.
Nice to see you again.
What's up?
Yeah, this is Waz. When I get with you, can I get rid of you? Ooh, I'm so pitiful. Fuck it up like all my syllables. Wish I could just paint a visual. I'm so sick of you. And the rain just keep falling. Don't know where my heart went. Don't tell me you lost it. Don't fuck with me, darling. Rain drop keep falling. My umbrella is garbage, but I think I'm gorgeous. So don't fuck with me, darling. Rain drop keep falling.
Hi, I'm Elise.
We're on the volleyball course right now, but they were playing with a soccer ball. Yeah, they're playing with a soccer ball. So we're going to Dylan right now.
To steal a volleyball.
But I think you're poison. So don't fuck with me. Yo, what's up?
Hey, yo, dude, it's your boy Eddie on the mic.
We're Tyler.
What's up? Oh my god, that was so sweet.
Nah. Here we go.
Yeah.
All right, he got the actual high quality camera. I'm just on my phone, but. All right, so we're about to head over to the Dylan gym and hoop a bit.
I don't want to talk about it. There might not be any footage from this, so don't question it. As you may have guessed, there's no footage. I'm washed. I'm so washed, but... I'm gonna cut that out of the video. Yeah, this is Maya. She's friends with Angela. Actually, I've never talked about Angela. So what I just showed you was our room.
My second one today.
All right, we just came from Wawa. Now we're in the women common room. There's AC in here. That's all I have to say.
Yo, it's like 1 a.m. and it's really hot in here.
Guys, this is Jamie. Jamie's the coolest person ever.
So right now I'm editing this move-in vlog and I realized that I didn't really film that much and I didn't really give a good room tour. So I'm just gonna give you a room tour and call it a day. Sorry that I forgot to record everything. I was a little bit busy, but that's my dorm. I moved in now, and I don't know what I'm next gonna record because I'm gonna die in physics. So goodbye.